judges. Advocate.
Okay, right now we have to understand. Shreyans is playing very confident. So many contestants are going and coming, but he is constant. Okay.
So right now the next question on the screen.
Another question is still behind us. Shreyans. Yes, who was the first? Well, it is done. Next question. Who was the first Indian woman to win the silver medal in Olympia? Speedy Shindu, Shaksham Nehawal, Shaina Nehawal, and Sanjay Mirza. The options are here, and you have to select any one option. If you are not sure, you can go with the lifeline already. Has you, sir?
Yes, two lifelines.
Yes, two lifelines. Okay, very confidently you are
here. This is the last question from the show.
This is the last question. Tell me, sir.
You want to use
lifeline? What? Audience already you have used, I don't know. Okay, you can answer the question.
Copy.
Okay, tell me. See, Saina Nehawal. 1 minute. By the way, if it is wrong, so then you will out from the system. Saina Nehawal. If it is wrong, if you want to use other lifelines, answer the question. The other is wrong one, you will out from the system. And you are just clear about one question. No, one you have given. They are locked. Saina Nehawal. Okay, you can lock. Got it, Kamra Master. It's the wrong answer, Saina Nehawal. Thanks for playing with us. Thank you very much for playing with us. You're welcome. Last question, you could not finish, but very confident he was clear. Thanks. The next contestant. Ayushka, a big round of applause for the next contestant, Ayushka. Having personality and definitely when he speaks, the words have. Okay, right now you have to take place. Right now we have two contestants, one is Ayushka and one is also named Diksha. Diksha is okay. So let's see that a big round of applause for the theme of the game, we are smarter than faster, better. Let's play. Welcome to Pratika Manglam High School. You are going to play a quiz and a quiz program. Now the next question from, what's your name? Diksha. Diksha, Diksha, your question. The question is, which of the following elements is used for making solar cell? Sodium, magnesium, silicon and calcium. You have to choose one option. If you don't have opinion, you can choose lifeline. Or in school, you have copy and you can change. See the rise of silicon. I put a master two here. Silicon is a nice answer. Big round of applause for silicon. Yes. Confidently she's playing, so it's very confident and not using lifeline. My next question from Ayushka. Which of the following players has no advanced genes and children? Which of the following players has no Valkyrie, Mars, Venus and Jupiter? Audience goal, you have to brush up your mind because it will not respond, it will come in the audience goal, so be alert. The question is, which of the following planet has no moon? Mercury, Mars, Venus and Jupiter?
Mercury.
Mercury, you can lock it. Are you sure? Confident? Kapoor Ramasa, lock the Mercury. Lock the Mercury. That is the right answer. Let's go home. Good. Very confident if you are playing. My next question from Diksha is, show the question on the screen. My next question is, which is the third nearest planet to the Sun? A. Earth, B. Mars, C. Venus and D. Jupiter. Which is the third planet to the nearest to the Sun? Earth, Mars, Venus, Jupiter. Tell me, you have any idea? You have lifeline, you can use your lifeline. Wherever you have to brush up your mind and wait for you. Right? They are asking help and you have to respond. Earth is the right answer. Check, computer department. you then playing. Next question from Ayushkar. Ayush. So the question on the screen. Next question. Which of the following is not a component of Globo Coffee? Which of the following is not a component of Globo Coffee? Option A, hydrogen. B, calcium. C, magnesium. And D is carbon. Which of the following is not a component of chlorophyll? If the compounds of chlorophyll are component any, hydrogen, calcium, magnesium and carbon.
Magnesium
is not a component. Are you sure? Confident? Computer master. Check here. It's the wrong answer. What is the right answer? So, calcium is the right answer. Okay. Very beautifully. Okay, good play. A big round of applause for Alish. Okay, thanks for playing. The next contestant, come. What's a good name?